はい、どうも皆さんこんばんは。今回ですね、アメージングスパイダーマン2、やっていこうと思うんですけども、エピソード4までクリアしたということで、エピソード5、やっていきたいと思います。そしてですね、今回からスパイダーマンシリーズですね、まあ、あんまり、再生がちょっとつかないということで、細切れで出すのではなくてですね、もうエピソードでもう一気にまとめて編集してですね、こうギュッとこう縮めて、まあ、会話のシーンを主としてですね、まあ、多分40分ぐらいの動画になってるとは思うんですけども、そういう感じですね、やっていこうかなと思います。で、まあ、まだまだボスですね、倒してないボスいっぱい残ってるので、ちょっとこれほんまどこまでエピソード続くかわからないんですけども、続きが気になるのでやっていこうかなと思います。お、警察がいてますね、警察が。
Officer, is there any?
Everybody's okay, but the driver seemed pretty shaken up. She said something covered up her windshield. Some kind of black slime.
これベノムじゃないですかね。
Black slime?
Yeah, but my guys can't find any of it. It's like it slithered away.
Weird.
ほら見てください、これ絶対ベノムですね。これはベノムでしょう。
No. With Mencken gone, I have no way to prove that Oscorp is behind the new weapons all over the city. I wonder if Eddie Brock turned up anything when he was snooping around Oscorp. I need to find him and see if he can help.
Back off, Webhead. This is police business.
Relax. I just want to know what happened here.
Some reporter didn't show up at work today. His boss thinks he might be missing.
Eddie Brock disappears right as the Green Goblin starts cleaning up loose ends. He must have found something. Looks like I need to start an investigation of my own.
Eddie を探さなければいけません。なんかめっちゃ体操してますね。
Excuse me, miss. You live around here, right? Do you know anything about Eddie Brock?
I already told the police. I didn't see anything.
It's okay. You don't have to be afraid.
They told me if I said anything, they'd hurt me.
If you tell me what you saw, then I can take care of the people who threatened you. And save Eddie Brock. Please, talk to me.
I saw him being forced into the back of a car by two gang members. He was shouting something about Oscorp. How everything he found was going to be in the trash. Then they took him away.
Thanks. You may have just saved his life.
はい、新しい手がかりを見つけました。
I need to excuse me. You live near Eddie Brock, right?
Eddie? I'm his girlfriend. Do you know what happened to him?
Not yet. I was hoping you could help me.
I talked to Eddie just a few hours ago. He said that he'd stumbled onto something big, but he wouldn't tell me what it was. He told me he couldn't trust anybody, and he sounded terrified.
Do you know what he did next?
He said he was going to meet his editor, but I don't think he ever made it. Please, please, Spider-Man, you have to find him.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm trying to find Eddie Brock. Have you seen him?
Not for days. He's been working on some big story, you know, hanging out all hours.
Have you seen anything unusual around the neighborhood lately?
I saw some guy who looked like gang members hanging around the building. I thought they might be planning to rob the place, so I told the super about it. That's all I know.
I wonder what new comics come out.
Spider-Man!
The one and only. I need to know what the scoop is on Eddie Brock.
I'm his editor at the paper. He said that he had to see me immediately. He sounded so distraught that I sent my assistant Lisa to go pick him up. But when she got to his apartment, he wasn't there.
Did he say what he wanted to talk to you about?
No. He wouldn't say over the phone.
Taxi.
응? We didn't do nothing to you. Why can't you leave us alone?
If you tell me about Eddie Brock, you'll never see me again. Until you commit another crime. Look on the bright side. You get to enjoy another 24 hours of frivolity before I visit you again.
Brock? That newspaper dude? Someone said if our crew kidnapped him, we'd get that gun supply moving again. It was just business.
Your business is going to land you in intensive care. Where is he now?
I don't know, man, I swear. The guy just had him in the car, and then they took it to a parking lot downtown where somebody else got in and took him somewhere. That's all I got, honest.
Too much at stake for me to take a break now.
Officer, what happened?
Some guy lost control of his car. Almost took out three pedestrians. Said he almost ran into something that looked like you.
I haven't been near here until just now.
He said it looked like a living shadow, but with teeth. I think the whole city's going bonkers.
バッドニュースよスパイダー、マフィアが街中で暴動を引き起こそうとしているらしいの。早いうちに手を打った方がいいわ。やつらを止めるのよ。え、めっちゃ大変じゃん、これ。
It's Spider-Man! Let's take him out!
That was fun. Not...
There's Spider-Man! Get
him! That was fun, but I need more of a challenge.
You can't stop us, Spider-Man! There are too many of us!
Taught you a lesson, but I doubt it.
Looks like we caught ourselves a copper.
Save a lot on medical bills if you give up now.
Yosh, okay.
Spider-Man, help me, please!
That's twice you saved my life now. I was there when Electro attacked, and you saved me then, too.
Always happy to help New York's finest.
The city needs you. Don't never let anybody tell you differently.
Yeah, これは大変でしたね。
Can't thank you enough. Someday, I'll return the favor.
Hoggy Toad?
When he got kidnapped, he said that everything he found was going in the trash. I think he meant that literally.
ん？全部ゴミ箱？お、なんか出てきましたね。
No time to rest now.
なんだこれは。
What's this?
We will destroy you. But first, we'll give you a taste of our power.
Oh, hey guys, do you know what that thing was? You look shiny. Is that a new trend? It's like you're moving in slow motion.
진짜 그래. 오케이. 슈퍼 바돌 미션이야.
Some people never remember.
슈퍼 바돌.
It's broken. It must have gotten damaged when Eddie tossed it. Back to square one in my hunt for Eddie, and there's some sort of monster on the loose.
Hey, did you hear what's going on with Spider-Man?
Not recently. What's up?
Spider-Man, you here to hurt us, web crawler? Well, then why are there reports that you're wearing a new black suit and working with the gangs? Oh, yeah? How are you gonna do that?
なぜかスパイダーマンが喋らないですね。感染したギャングの写真を撮る。どこだ？いました。写真撮らんな、写真を。待て待て待て待て、おい、バーン。もう一枚取れ。まだ取らんのか、お前。なこれ。あ、なんか。
Let me see those. Oh wow, these guys look pretty bad. What's doing this to them?
うわ、まためっちゃおるこれ。 よし。うっす。しゃれ。怪我をした犯罪者を調べる。
Looks like the goo decided to stick around this time. But what the heck is it?
お、やばい。もうこいつもだいぶ負ける。だいぶ負ける。ん？なんか燃えてますね。
What happened here? We were attacked. Some kind of like slime monster. I feel sick. It's like there's something inside of me. Please, help me.
I need to get you to a hospital. Hold on.
さあ、大丈夫でしょうか。え、めっちゃ早いやん。じゃあこれ絶対無理やろ、これ。これ絶対無理やろ。早すぎるわ。どう頑張っても無理でしょ、これ。
No! It feels like fire in my body! I can't control it!
おろしおろし。あ、死んだ。おお、起き上がりましたね。おいおいおいおい、
いたぞ。
タクシー割る。
ナイス。
Attacked by gang members, but there's something wrong with them. They have some kind of infection.
Infection?
Yeah, they're covered in black slime and destroying everything. It's horrible.
Black slime again.
タイ。お、コレクション完成しました。すごっ、3000もらいましたね。
Everybody stay back. We want the doctor and safe passage out of the city. She gets it.
えぐえぐえぐ、なんかやってる。
Learn your moves from playing video games? No time to rest now.
Oh no.
That was too close. You took a big risk there, Spider-Man.
Whatever black goo was on these gang members is all over the city, and I think there's some kind of monster behind it.
That makes sense. We've been getting reports of a big black monster all across the city.First, I thought it was just another freak in a costume, but after this, I'm not so sure.
If you see any more of these guys, be careful. Whatever this black stuff is, it enhances their strength and drives them into a violent rage.
Hmm?
Not again. What is this thing?
This thing, it looked like you, except it had no horrible teeth. It was black. It did something to me. Please.
Hold on. I've got you.
I'm not in a hurry. So, let's go. 間に合いますね。オッケーオッケー。来るぞ来るぞ。危ない。来た。感染した犯罪者。
Too much of a stake for me to take a break now.
Spider-Man, please, help us. We were attacked by a monster. It released something from its body and started taking us over. But it was begging for help.
Begging for help? What do you mean?
It. お、え何これ立ち上がってる。やば。
Don't touch me.
Please, I need to get you to a hospital.
No, I just need to be alone.
You don't know what's happening to you. You can't be on the streets. Please, trust me.
これ危ないね。危ないよ。来るよ来るよ。うわ起き上がった。
I didn't want to come here. Now's your time to die.
Somebody help me.
Never fear, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man is here.
誰こいつ。よし。なんか車の上に乗ってませんこれ。
Oh, Spider-Man, you saved my life.Thank you.
It was no trouble. You would have done the same for me had you been the one blessed with fantastic superpowers. Did you see how these guys got this way?
Yes. It was a large man creature. It almost looked like you, except it had long, sharp teeth and was black. It infected these guys and then went east. You have to stop it.
No, please don't hurt me again.
Hey, relax. I'm not here.
Spider-Man? Something attacked us. We thought it was you trying on a new costume. It looked like...
Calm down. I'll get you to the hospital.
Spider-Man, something's wrong.Can't see it.
Please, fight it. Something is trying to control your mind. There's too much at stake for me to take a break now.
It's too strong.
See you next time.
Hiya. Hiya.出てきましたよ、ベノム。
Figure out what's behind this gang war. Hey, nice outfit. It's like mine with a black metal spin. You'll have to introduce me to your tailor.
We will not be stopped.
Wait, I only see a filthy criminal in a knockoff costume.
ということどういうことどういうこと、トノムが手下を増やす前に、うわ難しい、うわ、何これ。
わあ、ちょ
っとこう時間差ね。OKOK。いいんかな。救助者数、おっと、何、おい、なんで、あ、むずむず、これでもあんまり攻撃力高くないんか、おい、ちょっと何かやってる何かやってる、で OKOKOK、 完璧に受けてます、完璧に受けてます、来た来た来たよ、来るよ来るよ、オッケー、ベノムを見つけろ、結構ね順調にいってますね、ベノムはそんなに強くないんかな、クレイブンめちゃめちゃ強かったですけどね、これもリトライが死んでしまった時にリトライがどうなってるのかっていう話あるんですけど、さあ、どこでしょうか、この下かな、ここか、
these other guys. I thought you and I were really bonding.
They will help us introduce you to your doom.
Okay, I see how it is. Well, fine. But this means I'm removing you from my friends list. Ooh, I wonder what...
ナイスナイスナイスナイスナイス、見てますね、ベノムちゃん見てます、
スパイダーマン、ヘルプミ
ー、ブロック、What have they done to you?
You will join us or die.
いや、かっこいいね、これ。やばい、来た来た来た来た来た、やばい来た来た、なんか来るなんか来るなんか来る、あ、なるほどね、あらかじめ離れてたら、あ、攻撃当たらない、やばいね、 やばいやばい、くるくるくるくる、当たってないよ。やばいやばいやばい、
おいおい、
もうちょいもうちょい、オッケー倒した。
エディ What happened to you?
It was Oscorp. I found evidence that they were the ones giving weapons to the gangs. They caught me before I could get it to the paper. Took me to a lab. They said if I was so interested in their experiments, I could become one. And
Hey, just rest. It's gonna be okay.
I overheard a scientist. He said it was a new strain from Richard Parker's research.
We'll find somebody who can help you. And then, I'll make Oscorp pay for this. I promise.
あら、死んでもだ。死んでもたよ。はい、エピソード5クリアしました。はい、ちょっとですねメールも届いたんですけども、ここからですねエピソード6始まるということで、またですね次回やっていきたいと思います。再生リストを作ってますので、ちょっと今回のですね、ムービー見て今までのストーリーが気になった方ですね、概要欄のところに再生リスト貼ってますので、過去のですね動画もぜひ見てみてください。どうもご視聴ありがとうございました。高評価チャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。